Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Very welcome, Linda Barney Gordon, with landowners on the project, also a farmer in this county. As a farmer, we face unprecedented times. We're selling cotton for the same thing it was in the 1980s, with three times the amount of input. Fuel is up, fertilizer is up, everything is up. We cannot keep going with just this alone. We have to diversify somehow, something. I won't be able to pass the farm on my son one day, and without this, I don't know if I'll pass. Thank you.